Welcome to another stream. This is Gunelf, and let's begin the game dev. Welcome all new followers, and the old ones too. So, today there's some news. Thanks a lot, Thilus. I think that's your name, Thilus. Right? So, the game right now has two new characters. The characters that I've been working for a long time now. Indiana Jones-like and the Lara Croft-ish-like. So I've already added the basic movement for both, but there's no attack movement. The attacks, it's still the previous sprites. So I'll probably be doing this today. So today is going to be a bit different, not a lot of game dev, but more pixel art. But everything works, at least as it should, because it was just a sprite change. So let me... first of all, let me remind you guys that you can help out the game dev by subscribing the channel on GameWisp. I'm gonna put the link on the chat. So you can help out a bit by subscribing the channel and you get the latest build of the game. So what you've seen here, you get on your email, so you can play with it once you subscribe. Also, you get in the private Slack where you can talk directly to me and suggest stuff or do debugging and help me out too on the game development. So let's get the Piscal app here. This is all the stuff that I did. Let's start with the Indiana Jones sideways. Sorry guys. I think this would be easy. Let's clone it. And edit. Okay, so here we have the Piscal. Sorry guys, this spring is attacking me. Let me turn on some music. Okay. So yeah, I like it too. It's pretty easy to use, so let me check. Oh no, I don't want this. Jeez, who uses that? Well, yeah, it's like I got used to it. I don't know. I know that there are a lot of apps out there for pixel art and probably easier to use than Piscal, but I just got used to it. That's it. I need to get the other sprites so I know. Let me see. So I can like copy from the other. Yeah, that's what I wanted. So here they are, the other sprites. So I'll be copying from this one. There's some movement. Okay. I have to play with it. And the sprites are bigger. Okay, so let me plug my tablet, my drawing tablet. Sorry guys. There it is. This one. It's easier to use than the. Yeah, it's working. Okay. Let's see what I can do with this. Oh, I don't need this. It's gonna be on the ground level. Okay. Not this. This is the Lara Croft one. I don't know where this palette is. Should give names to this. I think it's this one, right? No. It's probably this one. No, it's yellow and shit. Let me see. It isn't this one. Probably lost it. Current colors. Okay. Yeah, this is good. Cool. That's what I need. Thank you all for the tweets and retweets and likes. You know, that helps a lot. Okay, let's play with it. Okay, so I need more area. Where is it? Here. So I need more width. Probably just in front of him. 64. The other way. Okay. So yeah, after that I can resize it. So this is the first sprite, then it starts the movement. I'll need to check. Gosh, not game maker. This right now. I need. I need this one. This one, yes. I don't think I can copy. Yeah, I can't. It would be easier. I'll just copy. Just look at it and copy. So this is the second. Yeah, I can't copy from here and paste it in here. Exactly. Tetris music, that's awesome. Okay. Yeah, I can import it, yeah, probably. I don't know. I can import. I'll have not local saves. Oh, I can save it locally? Save in browser, save locally. Okay. Let's see if I can import it. Oh, awesome. Ah, it erases everything. I don't want that. I have them on downloads because I was working on it. Indiana Front. Yeah, that's not what I want. Or I can. Can I do it? Nope. So that's one of the bad things about Pisco. Okay. Never mind that. Let's continue. So I needed to have some rotation. So I'll need the face to rotate. Gosh, what am I doing? Almost the whole face again. It's almost the whole face. So this will go here. So the body has to rotate, so yeah, it's gonna be hard. Another eye. Gosh, it looks awful. Screw it, I'm already doing it, so I'm not gonna import and re-import and whatever. It's already working. Okay, so this should be here. And this should be the beard. Exactly. This should be probably the heavy beard. Okay. Doesn't look too bad. could be worse. So the body has to move a bit. This is funny. Back. Or not. Let me check. Okay. Has to move a bit. So it will be the left hand. Just like Link's attack, so he's left-handed. Okay. Oh no, he's right-handed, okay. Exactly, so his left hand goes back. Oh, do I have my cheat here? This should go... back. This should be like this, roughly. Jacket here. You can't see the other hand, so this will be here. I'll have here, chest, the legs. This is the fanny pack. Maybe here, the... no. Should be something like this. Okay. Okay, so the hand should be here, it's weird, it's just weird. So you see both, it's too fast. Okay, the hand goes up a little, still think this should go back, exactly, looks way better. Okay, so it goes back and then it goes further, the hands. Okay, let's copy this. Oh, this is the second. What the hell? Okay, copy this one. And then all goes one pixel right. Let's get rid of this. The hand goes outside, is like, whoa, I'm gonna beat you. Here. Like the leg goes further in the back, like, whoa, kamehame, or something. I don't know. Kamehame just seemed good enough. Yeah, I should pull it back, the hand to like here, like and then it just goes forward. Let's see. Okay, so the next one will be forward like it was before. Oh. A bit more, so it's like this one. But it has the other thing Yeah, I have to open in Photoshop to get the open with color. Okay. Yeah, whatever, don't bother me. So you need this. Where is it? Is it this one or is this one? Okay. Okay, let's get back to Pisco. Where are you? Here. Edit, add a color. Okay, done. So, okay. Now, first of all, you should go, let me see. He should have the movement, so his face should move a bit. Select anticipation, and then it moves. Stop it. All this moves one further. Get rid of this. This, oh, look weird. Okay, so it's a year there. I think I'll have to change some stuff in the current version. Okay. Man, we need a lot of beard. Not really happy with this, but it will work for now. Yeah, it looks better. Okay, so it moves. This should be darker because it's moving. This looks weird. Probably just doing this. I'll arrange that later. The shadows and stuff. Should have shadow here. I should have shadow here. And I should have shadow here. Exactly. So it goes further. This goes further. Here. Back. It should be like here. It's like, wah. And then we do the thing. I'm putting another layer so I can see what I'm doing. Something like this, like a whoosh. No. Okay. Yes, yeah, I can go to almost his head, so something like this, and it goes like. Yeah, probably. Can like get rid of this. Open this part. Where's the bucket? Okay, cool. So now, clean it up a bit. Yeah, it's too much in here too. Okay, looks nicer. Get rid of this too. Should be probably, yeah. Now I see the problem. Okay, should be greater than the top, like this. No, it's okay for now. Or not. Like this. Yeah, looks better. Okay, so this is the first part. And there's a swoosh. It looks okay. Ish. I should be able. I have to copy and paste this to the Lara Croft. Maybe hard. Okay, so and then it moves further to the right. It rotates. Okay, so now he's in this position and then he rotates. As you can see, this one is done. Now I'm going for this one. Well, roughly. Let's see. It's almost all. It can look like this. Oh gosh. Like here, yeah. Okay, cool. Now it moves everything. He moves. Sorry guys. Okay. Everything is good. Good. Okay, so this will move too, right? Oh, there's some body movement here. Okay, so the body goes. Come on. All to the left a bit. Gives like the illusion of movement. This will be all. You won't see almost anything from the fanny pack. Like, yeah. That stuff in front of you. This one, where is it? I don't want to be visible. Oh, okay, if I go to this one, Okay, cool. That's what I wanted. Where's the color of this one? Shoot. Body should go here, and there's like some sort of movement. Like the body moves. And there are two. Okay, so this is like the hand. You should see the hand in here. Like on the other side, so it should be like this and like this. You get like the movement. Like here or here. This looks weird. How can I improve this? I think you probably won't notice during the game, but probably do it like this. This looks weird. I can. Let's try like this. Better. Okay, let's see with more frames. Yeah, probably add the head movement there, here, add more head movement. Then in here, let's stay like this for now, or do it like this. Get rid of this, like, I don't know, yeah, let's keep it that way. Let's see this. Layer 2, it's way less, so let's get rid of this. What? Looks way weird. Should be like, yeah, no. Nope, not gonna happen like this. Should be. This should be a straight line. And it should be on top of this. Something like this, and moves. And it continues. Without this part. And this too. No, doesn't look good. This is hard. That's why I'm a developer and not a designer, not an illustrator, or artist, or whatever. And why? So why am I doing this? Because I wanted to have new characters. Okay, now I like it better. Okay, now I can live with this. Yes, yes, I like the movie now. Okay, cool. So this movement is done, the other one is quite similar. Okay, let's go to the first, copy this one. The only time you do art is for you get a lot of gems. Exactly, yeah. I don't do gems because this is a big project, so I decide just to focus on this one since I already have a full-time job. So it's hard to do everything like gems and game dev of this game. So I'm just doing this because our artist doesn't have time to do the final characters, so I'm doing this pixel art characters as a placeholder for the ones that we have now, and placeholder for the final ones. And thanks for the follow, Black Owl. I just noticed right now that you followed me. Yeah, like some minutes ago, probably. Let's see here. Yeah, 21 minutes ago. Sorry, man. But thanks a lot. Anyway, you also must know that you can and should subscribe the channel, so you help out the game development with a small amount of money, and you get the full build, so you can play at your home with your friends this game. Every month you get a new build, so every month there will be updates. You all get the new build with the new updates, so you can try out and find out the bugs with me. We don't have t-shirts or anything else, so that's it. That's what we get. So let's continue with this part. The last... not last. Okay. The next one should be like... gosh, here. Exactly, so... should get here the hand. This hand should go further a bit. This is just weird in here, but okay. The hand should go further like here. This should go here. Oh gosh. Oh, I have it here. No. Here. Here. There. Should be here. Okay, the hand should go a bit further. The leg should go here. Yeah, I can do this, so... still gets weird there. Let's add here. Yeah, damn it, I don't care about this movement, because it looks really weird. Weird. Or let's try another thing. Okay, so this will do for now. I don't care. Hey, screw it. Yeah, I'll clean it up. Fuck it for now. Okay. So that's some movement. Doesn't go here. This goes there. Come on. Okay. It's like a Kamehameha something. And the thing is just a Restus. It's like almost nothing. Okay, here, like, yeah, going further, here, no, here, like, yeah, movement, whoosh, exactly, okay, and next. next one, last one, should be wait a minute, let me see something. All good. All good. So, Thilas, tell me what game you're doing, or where you work, or you do. You're talking about games and games and game jam. You're an artist. What games did you do? Or have you made? The last one goes like... disappears because, like, wah, kill you. And the hand stays in the same place, I think. Let's see. I could go further. All could go, since that is there. Or probably, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, it looks better this way. Exactly. Programmer of Wonder Filling. I'm working local multiplayer, Jack. Okay, I'll follow you so I can see. Oh, okay. There you are. Okay, cool. Cool, I'll follow you. So you stream on your channel. I assume that's the same, your Twitch. I'll follow you on Twitter so I can watch it. And then you can follow me back. Done. Okay, cool. And so on the last one, from this to this. Okay. Should go further. Should go like this. Like, oh, that's how you found me. Okay, cool. Didn't say anything in here that you followed me. Okay. That's cool, that's cool. I'll follow your Twitch afterwards. Sorry. Okay, last one, and get rid of Jesus, my voice. Fucking allergies. You heard about me through drunken devs. Okay. Who are the drunken devs? Like, I follow so many people and so many people follow me that I just get lost and lose track of stuff. Are they on Twitter or something? Drunken devs. Do they tweet it anything or do they retweet it my tweet? Cause I can't see. But that's good. That's really good. Okay. I have to search for them then. Did they talk about me? Was that it? That should be a final movement. Hey Flint Steel! How you doing, man? Hope you're good. There should be a head movement in the end. Like, so the head is just stuck in here. Yeah, doing it. Weird. Exactly. Well, I think he's good. Okay, cool. That's cool. That's awesome, guys. Thank you, guys, are talking about my Twitch in other Twitches. That's awesome. And that's a lot of love from you guys. Okay, so it should be... Okay, let's see, with 8 frames per second. Yeah. There's a whooshy. Although the head should have some movement too. It's like stuck. Yeah, sorry man, today is not much development because I need to do this, so it's like more pixel than game dev. Almost all game dev for the demo is done, so come on, I need to put this here, shadow here, okay. It's good, yeah. So let's save this. Left. It's easier. Okay, so the left is done, the right is just mirrored that. So it's done too. Now I need the up and down. So this is the up one. And he should move to the side right. Let's see. That's the player down at the tech down. Yeah, there's some sort of movement there. Okay, let's go get in there. That one is done. Okay, cool, man. Hope you followed already so you don't miss any stream. But see you soon, man, and I'll hope to get your next stream. Okay, I need to do something about the hat. After this. Well, I'm gonna do something else. Because this is boring for me. I need to change. So let's. I wanted to do a first level. I wanted to do a first level in starting in the beach. So the player start in the beach and then go inner the jungle. And then if they find something, and then they go into the first dungeon. So now what we have is the first dungeon already. So now the game starts, at least this demo or this pre-release. And this version starts on the dungeon, so you can go up and down in dungeon. What I want to do is a level before this one, but I need some sprites that I don't have. I'll probably do some sprites right now. Need this. Let me check. Assets. Probably here. Tiles. The one I'm using, the 16 by 16. I'll probably copy the grass and make it like, I don't know, I'm gonna copy I don't need this because this is somewhere else. These are the sprites that I'm using right now, so let me copy the ones, let me see, from Zelda. So Zelda, Link's Awakening. Let me show you guys what I want. So Link's Awakening, they have images, like DX images. They have this sand Let's search for Sen. Sen. Because that's what I want. There's some Sen. There's not. That's the Sen. So, it has this undulation. It looks like sand or something. And I think it's cool. It looks way better than this one. Even for me. There's a Benjamin too. Okay. Looks way better. I don't know which game is this, but probably not. Yeah, I need that one to be there to the water. Okay, so I'll just copy these colors because that's what I want. Okay, not going well. So save images. Desert, Selva Desert. Yeah, okay, cool. Has to be way smaller, so I don't know if this won't work better. I'll save it too. Save images. You're in the desert. Zelda Desert. Okay. See something. Yeah, okay, cool. So this one is done. Okay, so where are the downloads? Can probably use downloads, Zelda stuff. Okay, let's go here. Hey Tisa, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. If you have any question or doubt about the game, feel free to ask. I'm more than happy to answer your questions. Okay, so I need that one. Probably use. Y'all know each other? Y'all friends? That's awesome. And thanks for the follow, man. Much appreciated. Copy this. Let's see if this works as another one. That's probably square. See? It is a square, 15 by 15, so 16 by 16 will go here and here. Really? Okay. So that's 16 by 16. Really? Let me plug in my mouse. Okay. Can't click on it. Okay. 16 by 16. Okay. I know what's happening. Image mode. RGB. Okay, cool. Now I can copy stuff. Will this work as? It does. Awesome, awesome. I have my tile. Never thought it would be this easy. Okay, so I have this one. That's what I wanted. The sand one. I still can do something like the other one. Let's see. Where's the downloads? Where's... There it is. Okay. This one has like 2 tons of it. So this is... Okay, so yeah. Needs to be here and there. So let's see the shadow. There's an in between. Okay, so it should be lighter. Should be lighter in here, or this one should be darker. Okay, so wait. So it's light, it's dark in between. Light, dark in between. Dark in between, light again. Right? The light that's the biggest one. No. No, there are 2. Shoot. Get out of here. It's not... not a 16 by 16 there. What do you mean? It can be. If you cut it in the middle... You know how to do that? How to do pixel correct? Or let's just hack it like this. Should be fine. Done. No, not this color. This color. Yeah. Now let's. D. V. Okay. The options, which options? C. And the preferences, is that it? Like colors and shit? General, okay. Newest neighbor, okay. Preserve edges. Okay, let's see. And on top, yeah. No, it's doing the same shit. Same shit. Preferences, general. Not this, nearest neighbor. Okay. Whatever, man. Use the pencil, not the brush. Pencil too. Okay. Oh, awesome. Okay, cool. So now, what the hell? To make it seamless. Nice. I know some stuff in Photoshop. I learned Photoshop, but it's not my baby. Definitely not my baby. Okay, is this workable or? No, it isn't. That's weird, man. That's weird. Ah, okay. This one was on top of that one. That was the problem. Still have this to clear. Okay, so this goes on top of this. This does okay there. This is okay there. Then we will continue. Okay, so this one. So the part is. Okay, brush. Need this. Should be like this, and should go like this. Let's see. Nice enough. Like it. Although I don't really like the color. But that's because I'm super colorblind. Brush. Let's choose. This. Really one. Okay, much better. Yeah, I like it. Cool. So I have the sand. It's nice. Pixel mixing there. Come on! Brush. Get this. Done. Nice, looks better. Okay. Smoother. Cool. Now I need to copy. Thing that I need to do, there's the water with some sand. So I need to open up. Gosh, this is why this is still in pixels. So I need 16 more to be 28. Cool. Now I need to copy this one. Really? Okay. This one goes there. And the water. Okay, so I need a bit more. Man, don't say that programming is better than sex anywhere. Never. It's never better than sex. Okay. Push this forward. Goes here, and now I need the rubber. Where's it here? He's also doing the same thing. There's the hardness, opacity, brush, pencil. Okay, that's the difference. Looks cool enough. Let's merge this too. first copy them, and then merge, so I can merge exactly. Yeah, looks good enough. Looks water coming into the sand. Mmm, nice. Although it should be less. Between this and this, not much. Well, I can technically I can still walk on in this water. Yeah, this should be whiter, like the foam. Yeah. Okay. What freaking song is this? What the hell? Making him like Terrican from the good old Amiga time. That's good, that's good. So you're making it in Game Maker, right? I don't think I ever played that game, or any Amiga game, at all. So I need a wider... Okay, cool, cool. Shouldn't be white, white, should be... whitish. This near white. No problem, man. I'm Portuguese, so doesn't matter. We can do fine with English. Don't worry, man. You're okay. Not what I want to do. Stop. Change. Yes. Oh, come on. Good. Looks good. It doesn't look... similar, yeah, yeah. That looks awesome. Oh. Okay, cool, cool. Still some blue in there. I can erase. Cool, yes, I can work with this. Let's make a bitch. Dark Souls 3 gameplay, hey dude. I did choose Game Maker, just wondering. Well, I can tell you that that's easy. I can show you that. The game has a main mechanic that is merging and splitting two different realities. So I tried to do that in game in sorry in Unity, and I couldn't make it. I think I have a load here. Let me see. Yeah. So you see, there's this split screen, and then there's some areas like this one where you can join and solve puzzles. I couldn't do this in Game Make in WinUnity, but I could do it. I could do it in Game Maker easily. So that's why I chose Game Maker, because it was easier for me to do the main mechanic of my game without any difficulties. So. I know it's different. Thank you. Much appreciated. We think that too, that it's an awesome idea. And that's why we're pursuing this game and making this game after hours, after our full-time job. Yeah, that's true. Game Maker is easy for anyone to start doing games. Although I script everything, as you can see here, everything is coded. Only the maps are made by hand, as you can see here. Yeah, I know some C++. I learned it. The drag and drop, the only part. It's here, it's like, as you can see, the map is here. As I'm gonna do the next one, so is the beach one. Then I'm doing the sprites. The ones that I know Unity, I know Game Maker, and I know stuff for iOS and web. So I tried some web frameworks too. Yeah, I never tried Unreal Engine, so I don't know. There are a few good ones like free now or freemium that there were launched. Yeah, Construct 2 is easy to use too. I tried it too. Was very limited, so it was much more drag and drop and stuff like that. And I know I'm a programmer, so I know a lot of programming languages, so it was easier for me to pick up either here or Unity. So let's start a new room. Oh, first of all, let's save our sprite. Exactly, save. I like this one. They're not really good. If you want to do it in C++, well, I don't know. I think Unity goes with C++ too. I don't know. I know it goes with C#. I don't know if it works with C++. But it would probably work. But if you know C++, you can learn like easily C# and go to Unity, and it's widely spread and a lot of people use it, and make games, exactly. Yeah, just go to Unity, man. It's like C++ and C# are probably similar. Or you can do your own framework. You can build your own framework. I know a guy that did that. Okay, so where was I? Okay, saving this. Exactly, tile save. Replace, exactly. Now I'm going back here. I'll have here main exactly. It's this one. Loading. Where's the new one? Here. I'll have to add like use a tile set. Okay, and I'm back. You're still discussing the framework's usage. Which one is better? So, okay, I have my background here, and let's do... I don't need this room anymore. I can remove this. Delete. Should be no probably room start level room first level should be room one but it isn't so room zero exactly like the other one. Yeah, that's pretty hard to know which one is the best or the most used language for most games. They are made of so many ways, so it's really hard to know. Okay, so room. Okay, I have this one. I have to copy a bunch of things on the views. Okay. I don't This doesn't matter for now, because they'll be... Okay, so view are the settings here. This is persistent. Views. Get the so first one is here. 106. No, they'll be joined. But they will exactly. They will split. 320, 180, 960, 540. Okay, second view, it will be 160, 160, 180, 43. The split screen 477, 540. 160, 90, and view 2 will be the full view. Be 320, 180, 960, 540, 160, 90. So let's start. Let me see. I want to have. I really didn't think thought about the level yet. So you should have some stuff. Yeah, the starting part could be easily this part. This should be 16 by 16. Oh, this is way bigger than I thought. Okay, cool. This was in 32 by 32. You could have like half of this. Probably. Half of this. Let me see. Okay. So it's 512. It's like a sleepy song. What is this? Final Fantasy Adventures. Okay, yeah. So let's. Start with tiles and yeah. So mainly water on the bottom part. Let's put it this bigger. Come on. Oh, moving. Okay. Mainly water. Beach part. Ah, looks awesome. And then the desert. It's probably a bit heavy. Could be have lighter colors. Maybe not the green. I have to make that water move. Okay, so they start here. They will have like a lot of beach and stuff in the beach. I don't have the transition to the grass. Yeah, it looks weird. It's way, way different. Yeah, there's no transition there. Okay, so I need to do some transition to not sand. Or I get some palm trees. Probably get some palm trees. Okay, cool. Let's put an object here so players won't go further. Oh gosh, can't do that now. Okay. So they will have to go to the inner forest. The forest should start here somewhere. I'll have to do transition to not grass but some sort of heavy forest. To search for something. Let's see. How does it transition in Zelda games? It's the big one. Okay, cool. Come on, just show me the image bigger. Yeah, exactly. It doesn't transition at all. It's just like, yeah, you were here and then boom, you're out. Yeah, but this is heavier stuff and that's light grass. So, yeah, something like that. This game is awesome. Just marvel. Yeah, that's what I wanted. More zoom. Yeah, it's just like boom. Difference there. It shouldn't be like that. Shouldn't be like that. So this is the grass should have. I should have a transition to grass, like darker grass, and then at least for this grass, yeah, fucking just this grass. Let's copy this again to here. Since it's just up, let's copy this. Let's copy. Nah. No, oh, doesn't look bad at all. It looks weird. Should be the other way around. Should be the other way around, so okay, and now should erase stuff. Now I know how I'm gonna do this. First of all, clean a part like this. Not from that one, but this one. And then what? Let me see how this goes. Okay, cool, that's what I wanted. Now I want not the brush but the eraser. Is it E? E, yeah. Now I do it dangerous. Okay, let's see. looks weird. Still looks weird. I still have to remove some of the... This should look better. Yeah. Way better. Way better. Okay. Save. Replace and load again in here. Okay, so. Okay. Going to the backgrounds again. Load a background again. Load the same background. Okay, use. Where is it? Use a style set, then 16 by 16. Now I have it here. Now I can use this in here. And then I can go to grass. Awesome transition. I'm just screwed with the trees, but okay, yeah, suck it. Screw it anyway. It will have some stuff. This is hard to do with the walls. Okay, like the transitions look good. No, there isn't. Unfortunately, usually people don't do it with tiles in Game Maker. I'm just doing it because it's not heavier. Usually people use objects. Okay, so I want to put some trees because the path will narrow. It will be like something like this. Well, yeah, it's probably something like this and then narrows up to somewhere. Yeah, tiles are pretty limited in Game Maker, so don't try to do it in tiles. This should be the entrance. This could be the entrance. Have like one or more trees on the side. I don't know. It's not. Should have this like centered. Okay, cool. I'm probably not having much light right now. Yeah. I'm gonna turn the lights on, be right back. Yeah, much better. Okay, so continuing this, just to finish real quick. Let's put our heroes here and just see how it goes. Probably won't work any good because some stuff is missing. Objects that I need for this to work is our same as in dungeon one, so let me put that aside. I'll need the player one, player one view, be there or there, then the player two. Player view, the merge view, yeah, they'll be unmerged. The merge view, go to the water, and I'll need the player stats. So, player stats, merge done, room stats. There, GUI, then I can put the dungeon one here just for just that it works. The input, because if this is gonna be the first one, is yeah, and the player just stats too. One stats, player two stats, done. Okay, this isn't the first one. Let's save it. Room zero, let's put it first. Let's run and see how it goes. And the players should be splitted, the screens, they should be... No, if it's the first engine, they'll be merged, yeah. And they should walk on water. It doesn't work, that's awesome. Lifeform parent. Okay. That's probably the instance order. So let's see the instance order of this one. The player should go first. Players, then the stats. Where's the stats? Not a view, stats. Or player two stats. Oh, those are the stats, okay, yeah. Player down, player one stats, player two stats. Then the GUI, then probably room stats, yeah, view, stats inputs, this should be good. I hope it's good. I hope it works. Because I really wanted to see how this looks like. Let me check again. The needs. These are the views. These are the views, exactly. This is this object player stats. There are two stats. Merge view, so stat view. Merge stats. Room stats. GUI. Dungeon stats. Object input. And then the player two stats, exactly. Shouldn't need an enemy or anything, so object player one, object player two. Good in here. Let me recheck this. GUI room stats. The merge view should be first. Great, merge view. View dungeon stats. Let's put the dungeon stats first. Let's see how it goes now. Because sometimes the objects call stuff from other objects, and this shouldn't be a problem with physics, so. Object life form parents. So the objects are here. Exactly, on the creation code. Yeah, they have. They inherit from player one area. Should I have the player one area here? Object, let me check. Yeah, no. Understand what's the problem with physics, fixed rotation, but whatever. I can change it. I can put the fixed rotation on the player one area or whatever. I just want to test it and see if it runs. Yeah, let's change in the second player too. It. I know what this does, and it shouldn't be a problem, but yeah, whatever. It isn't a problem in the other level, so just for test purposes, it will be done like this. Missing something in here. No. No. The players are here, the views are here. Well, I don't know what's happening, but I have to finish the stream. I have stuff to do. So, this will be it. Thank you guys for stopping by my stream. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed it. Enjoyed watching me making some pixel art and doing a new level or the starting level, building the starting level. Don't forget to follow so you don't miss any stream. Sometimes I do streams earlier, like today. Sometimes it happens. I have to do it. Sometimes I don't do the streams, so follow me on Twitter so it's easier to see and follow what I'm gonna do. And if you can help out a bit, please subscribe on GameWisp and you'll get the game as it is for you to test every month. You get a new build on your inbox. Also, you get to get invited to a special or private Slack group where I'm gonna discuss the further levels and this developments of the game, and you can help out debugging the game. Also, you can have the name, your name, on the credits, so that could be something. That's it. Once again, thank you guys for your time, and see you next Friday, if not earlier. See you soon, guys.